here along the road.
Little Swiss village. Getting some things from the store.
The mountains.
Breathtaking. People are very suspicious of cameras, so I'm not gonna
engage anything.
But this is so beautiful. Time for lunch. We're at an old hotel. It was built during the Second World War as a sort of hideout, I guess. And it's a pretty remote place here. Look at this. Nothing here. Some bunkers from the war as well. Looks special. Terrace. And a little chapel.
Would I recommend visiting Switzerland? Well guys, Switzerland is basically crazy expensive. But it depends all where you're coming from. Because when I visited Switzerland as a child, I remember it was very expensive, but the Netherlands was still on a lower level. Over the years, the Netherlands became crazy expensive as well. Especially the restaurants, pubs, the food, the beers, whatever. It is quite unaffordable at times. Switzerland has basically stayed on quite the same level. So when we went back to Switzerland, it was expensive, but it was not shockingly expensive as I thought it would be. For example, for a cappuccino, we would pay about 5 Swiss francs. But you get a cappuccino as big as a soup bowl, almost. Whereas in the Netherlands, for about 3.50 euros at times, especially in the big cities, you'd get just a very small cup. So I prefer to pay the 5 and have a friendly service with it. Same goes for the food. You get big pieces of meat, which would literally be a fifth of the size in the Netherlands. And you can easily pay 30 or 40 euros for a main dish in Switzerland, for a cordon bleu or a schnitzel. Anywhere from 25 to 42 euros, let's say. But it is very good. You take a beer with that for 7 euros, at least it's half a liter. So, prices are high, but you can save on accommodation, for example. There's hostels that will let you stay for relatively cheap. And apart from that, what you can also do is just buy food from the stores. Like, if you go to a restaurant on the side of the road, you can pay 4.5 euros for a small bottle of water, which is obviously crazy and insane. But, for example, the entrance fees to a lot of things are just about 9 to 10 euros. For example, some glaciers that I went, or sometimes that can actually surprise you that it's more affordable than, for example, the Netherlands. So you do need big buck for Switzerland, but not crazy, crazy big buck if you spend it wisely. You can drink tap water everywhere and that will cut out a big chunk of your cost. I do think you should visit Switzerland and the Alps in general. If you can't cut the money out, go to Northern Italy, like it's a bit cheaper, for sure. Or Southern Germany, perhaps Austria. But Switzerland does have some of the best landscapes, as I'll show you.